After playing the lead role in the Netflix series No Good Nick, Siena Agudong will be seen next in Upside Down Magic, a Disney Channel original movie based on the best-selling book series. She plays Reyna, a student who has powerful magical abilities. The last time we caught up with her, the 15-year-old star marveled at the gifts that she said she's been given in her career.
In your young career, you've already done a lot. I've been following you and I've seen you like doing all this, having this all these opportunities. How do you feel about that?
Crazy. Like knowing that people are watching this and seeing what I do and for me, it's like I have so much fun with the acting part of it, like just going to set that like I forget that after set, like people see the show and it's like, oh, there's a second part to this job. But it's like, and it's just crazy to know that people are watching it and like loving it. Like that makes me so happy.
The Filipino-American actress has also expressed her gratitude towards her supporters in the community.
Hey, this is Siena Agudong and thank you so much for your support.
You can be the shadow.
Upside Down Magic premieres on July 31. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.